It's a cool winter's night here in the Lone Star State, but SmackDown's going to heat things up in a hurry.
Speaking of hot, we found out Maria was our new general manager. After checking out the town last week, I wonder, what's she going to do tonight?
Good question, partner. I have no idea what to expect.
So, did I do enough to earn your recognition and attention last night? I'm prepared to do a lot more for you.
Maria? Oh, no. Don't move.
What? Why? What is it? Is it a bug or something?
It's not a bug. It's this 6'5" mutant growth sprouting from your neck. That thing is nasty.
I'm glad you're here, Mr. Kennedy. I was about to make some matches for tonight. Edge, you can choose an opponent from last week's Fatal 4-Way match. Mr. Kennedy, you'll take on the one Edge doesn't pick.
Fine with me. I'm here to compete. And I'll take on anybody.
Which of the Fatal 4-Way opponents from last week should I beat up again tonight?
Mr. Kennedy won against an opponent and picked by Edge.
Kennedy's got the goods, JR. That's why he's still holding Money in the Bank. But this was no cakewalk by any stretch.
We'll see how the Rated R Superstar fares against his opponent later tonight.
Biscuits and gravy. Made me a man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring, weighing 210 pounds, Jesse.
You think you know me?
On this day, I see clearly everything has come to life. A better place than a broken dream, and we'll leave it all behind.
And their opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge chose his opponent tonight.
That's smart of Edge to dodge the Moscow Mole. He's still trying to press on new general manager. And facing one of SmackDown's most brutal competitors is not, you know, an easy way to do it.
And Jesse avoids the dancing. Oh, man! A huge drop kick. He's showing everyone what he's got.
Ugh. going to leave a mark.
Look out. Hit her. The pendulum has swung the other way now. And he gets out of there. Quite frankly, that might have been his smartest move in the match. He lights up his chest with that chop.
How do you think Mr. Kennedy feels about this opponent?
While the Moscow Mauler's a more dangerous adversary, I'm sure Kennedy views this as an opportunity to earn a big victory over a big man.